are already seeing the fingerprints of climate change in the drought that we've seen, and climate change is already hitting us hard. It's also hitting us hard, not just in poor countries like Pakistan, the previous study that we reported, but also in some of the richest parts of the world, like West Central Europe, that had actually been considered less vulnerable.